Hi guys, so tonight I'm going to be baking some baby back ribs. So let's get started. Alright, so here's the ingredients that I'm going to be putting in my boiled water. So I have some salt, garlic, apple cider vinegar, onion powder, garlic powder, basil leaves, onion, and some crushed red pepper. And of course, my baby back ribs that I've already cut up and clean. So alright, so in my boiling water, I'm gonna go ahead and add about a teaspoon of some minced garlic. And then I'm gonna just take some garlic powder in my hand, pour as much as I want, about a palmful. And my onion powder, do the same thing. My basil leaves. And then I have my half cup of apple cider vinegar. I'm just gonna pour that in there. And then I have, I'm just gonna use the rest of my crushed red pepper. That's probably about a quarter teaspoon. Go ahead and put my onion in there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and grab my ribs. I'm just gonna go ahead and just drop it and down in there. Take a, not that much, pour it in there. Alright. And let it cook. Alright, so now that my ribs has boiled for an hour, what I've done is I went ahead and added the hickory and brown sugar barbecue sauce into my baking pan here. I'm gonna go ahead and just take the ribs out. Season, I'm just gonna put it right over top of my ribs, the garlic, the onions, all the seasoning. I'm gonna get as much out. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and toss the ribs, the onions, into the barbecue sauce. Just kind of toss them. I'm just gonna go ahead and pour some more over top of it, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let them cook on one side for 15 minutes and then I'm gonna flip them in the oven. All right, I decided to put my gloves on and just kind of, and be careful, it is still hot from the pot, but it's not affecting me at all. All right. Trying to keep them on. Kind of make sure they're laid out even. Put these in the oven. I'm gonna let them cook on one side for 15 minutes. All right, so it's been 15 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and just flip these over. All here's my ribs. I'm gonna go ahead and prepare the plate for you guys. Alright guys, and here you have it. My baked baby back ribs. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please like and share and subscribe. Thank you and good night.